Hello. First of all, open your project using the Proteus software. Here, let me open my project, which is in my folder. Okay, after opening the project, go to the layout. Now go to the output, print layout. You will find the print layout, so you can adjust your layout in your print area, as we want to print only back side or the bottom side. We will remove the top copper and top silk. The rest will be as it is. Now go to the printer and select the Microsoft Print to PDF. You can select the page size also. Now give OK. Again, let me set it. Okay, so give some name and location that you can find your PDF easily. So here I have done with the name of print, and let me open it from the desktop print, and here is my figure. Okay, so it's done. Now you can take print out. Thank you.